What anime do Japan? Good question. What anime do Japan? Learn Japanese with me. What the fuck is this?
Hey guys, it's Yuta. So, in
Nice lisp.
2016, I went to Akihabara people what anime they liked. And 3 years later, we were back because I wanted to know if their favorite anime changed
The
after
fuck is
three
he wearing a
years.
YouTube shirt
Check this
for?
out. 好きなアニメを教えてもらえますか?
SAO
Beep beep.
Sword Art
どういうことですか? He's not gay,
Online.
he's just Japanese.
まあ、全部。外伝の方で。
He's Japanese and interviews people in Japan about memes.
Sword Art Online and Gridman? I wonder why they keep making trash over there. He's not even a 12-year-old, is he? Please work. God. They all have shit taste. I don't know what that was. Wow, somebody who actually has decent fucking taste. Back to the shit taste already. iPhone. This looks Chinese. I've seen enough. That guy just fucking ruined it. He turned it into fucking Oda.
ODA.
And beat you to it. She'll type fast, stupid. Yeah, anime is gay and dumb and it's bad to smoke. Don't watch that gay shit.
Wow.
Any other videos here? What's this? Action figures and dolls. What is it? Gotta hit YouTube. Why Japanese people? Why can't you fucking use a goddamn audio equalizer, you dumb piece of shit? God, this guy's stupid. Potato Jason. Is this got self-deprecating humor? A nice guy from America. Like a douche. He looks like a stereotypical weeb. Got the stupid glasses, the dumb face. He looks like fucking Michael Douglas. IT company. Yeah, it's adding up. Being a foreigner, he's able to master this hard Japanese. Doesn't even make sense. What does being a foreigner allow him to master Japanese? Number one, what? It's like if Edward Snowden and Michael Douglas had a kid. A gay ass baby. Which would explain why he's fucking in Japan.